So, are you my next date? I can answer. My idea of the perfect woman is someone who knows that she's not perfect and is willing to accept it. And then she loves me for everything that I am.
You know, I don't think of you that way. This thing, me and you issue and everything, and my head is kind of spinning.
Well, you and me doesn't have to be an issue.
You're my friend.
You just said friends shouldn't do that.
I just needed to let a little steam off.
You know what? Fuck you. You can't just walk into my house 2 days after we slept together and treat me like some whoopee. How the hell am I supposed to... Get out. Get out!
What do you mean? Where's Marissa?
The other night we recovered her body.
No. You're lying.
Apparently they tortured her before the execution.
I think I hurt someone.
Who's the man around here?
I'm the man.
That's right, who's the man?
I'm the man.
Get out, now.
I know this sounds crazy, but I have to ask you something.
Get out of here.
Well, it's too bad we only have 3 minutes. You only get what you give. You're gonna get what you give. You never saw me. Don't be afraid.